Well, the Salvation Army is asking for your help this morning as well.
What we're really looking for is donations to replace all the food that we're using.
The Center of Hope has assisted a lot of people in need throughout this last week. More than 1,300 meals were served on Thursday alone. If you'd like to make a $10 donation, it's very easy. Just text the word Tulsa to 85954.